Shawn is a good guy. He's been a great player in this league for a long time. And, you know, what he and I spoke about, I'd rather just keep between Shawn and I. That's our personal matter. And whether he asked for a trade or not, I mean, really, I don't see the relevance of any or any concern. You know, he's at a good place. We're at a good place. And we've got a good football team, and so do they. We were able to get a backup quarterback and a commodity offensive lineman. And he's a guy that we've got very good depth on our defensive line, and we were allowed to do that.
I mean, we were already a tight-knit group, unselfish group, like I said before, and, you know, we wish him the best of luck. You know, he's still one of our brothers, but we got to get stuff done here. We got to worry about us. So I think it just goes to our credit for us to just go out there and just do it exactly as the coach asked us to do. You know what I mean? No egos, none of that stuff. We don't feel like we're above anything. You know, we'll go out there. Like you said, you see me on everything. I'm on punt, kick return, and anything that they need me to do, that's what I'm going to do. So it's not about, you know, beating anybody out. It's just going out there and simply doing what the coach told us to do. We just want the team to win. It's not about stats to us. Coach Jones made it clear to us the first day he doesn't care nothing about stats. It's just play within the scheme, do your job, and together we'll win.
It kind of blew me just because the type of caliber of player he is. And I shot him a test and wish him the best. Wishing the best for the rest of his career. But like Jonathan Newsome said, we got to worry about what we got here and keep rolling. From day one, I just wanted to come in and just give it everything I got every day, on and off the field, and I know everything else is to take care of itself. So I just did my part. I mean, things played out the way it did. Because I always feel like if I work hard and just make plays day in, day out, I feel like good things will come to me. So I wasn't really worried about the guy behind me or the guy in front of me. I just come in and work and just do what I can.